Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, and in this video we discuss the Sultanate period of the medieval Indian history, which is very much important topic from all of our syllabus of the medieval Indian history. So in the Sultanate period, first we discuss the Silib dynasty, which rule on us from 1206 AD to 1290 AD. The founder of Silib dynasty was Qutbuddin Aibak, who ruled from 1206 AD to 1210 AD. The next one was Iltutmish, who ruled from 1210 to 1236 AD. He was said that he is the real founder of the Silib dynasty. The next, his daughter Razia Sultan became the Sultan of Delhi from 1236 AD to 1240 AD. She was the only woman who sat on the throne of Delhi in the whole medieval history, in the whole empire period. Next was Gizauddin Balban, who sat on the throne of Delhi from 1266 AD to the 1287 AD. From here the Silib dynasty was end. The next dynasty was Khalji dynasty. The first ruler who founded the Khalji dynasty was Jalaluddin Firoz Khalji, who ruled from 1290 to 1296 AD. The next ruler was Alauddin Khilji. He ruled from 1296 AD to 1316 AD. From him, the Khilji dynasty period was totally end. The next one is Tughlaq dynasty, who ruled on us from 1320 AD to 1414 AD. The Gizauddin Tughlaq founded the Tughlaq dynasty. He ruled from 1320 AD to 1325 AD. The next one was Muhammad bin Tughlaq, who ruled on us from 1325 AD to 1351 AD. Next one was Firoz Shah Tughlaq, who ruled from 1351 AD to 1388 AD. Next is Sayyid dynasty. The time period was 1414 to 1451. The only ruler was Khidj Khan. His successors was not as powerful to control the throne. उनकी जो आने वाली पीढ़ी थी, उनके आने वाला जो वंश था, वो उतना ताकतवर नहीं था कि वो उनकी डायनेस्टी को संभाल सके. इसी के साथ इनकी डायनेस्टी का क्या हो गया, फॉल हो गया, एंड हो गई इनकी डायनेस्टी. नेक्स्ट जो आती है वो आती है आपकी लोदी डायनेस्टी. लोदी डायनेस्टी का जो पूरा टाइम पीरियड है वो है 1451 AD से लेकर 1526 AD. लोदी डायनेस्टी में जिसने फाउंड करी वो हैं आपकी बहलोल लोदी, जिन्होंने 1451 AD से लेकर 1489 AD तक रूल किया. उसके बाद द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट रूलर इन होल द लोदी डायनेस्टी इज सिकंदर लोदी, हु रूल्ड फ्रॉम 1489 AD टू 1517 AD. द नेक्स्ट वन वॉज इब्राहिम लोदी. ही रूल फ्रॉम 1517 टू 1526 AD. He was defeated by Mughal Emperor Babur. And from here, whole of the Sultanate period is going to end. And the next, the Mughal Empire is going to start. So I show you all of this. So the Sultanate of Delhi is also called as the Pathan period. The Sultanate period is also called as Pathan period, which totally ruled from 1206 AD to 1526 AD. लगभग 3 centuries तक इन्होंने हम पर शासन किया, 300 साल तक. अब नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम एक एक करके एक एक डायनेस्टी के बारे में पढ़ेंगे. सो वेटिंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. तब तक के लिए टाटा बाय बाय.